Okay, so I see that you are a veteran and
veterans of Vietnam War.
And thanks for serving the great country I'm born in.
Thank you much.
Yes. So can we tell people the problem we had with this light here?
We're having a problem with the light. It doesn't start up anymore because I think it's underwater. I think there was too much water over that rain we had. So I'm just putting a new light up there. It's wet, under good wet conditions.
The new one says for wet conditions, and the other one didn't say anything about it.
Didn't have nothing. So, now we're going to put a new one in.
All righty.
Thank you. Yep. Thank you, David.
Yes. Okay, so I'm going to take down the one that's not working. It had the seal and everything on it. Alrighty, so okay, this little bracket that's laying on the ground there.
These two?
No, the bracket, the metal silver piece. No, the one over there. Behind the box next to it.
This one?
Yes.
Looks about the same.
They're different. Okay.
HDMI.
HDMI. Let's see if it works. Let's see if it works.
Okay. So okay, so I'm ready for the fixture. Hand me up there. See the thing with the orange caps, and I'm going to need that. This one does not have a ground wire on it, so we grounded it to the strap here, and we'll fold this ground wire back in so it's out of our way here. And this one, there's no gasket that comes with this, so
nope.
We'll put some silicone around it.
Okay, on the round, yeah, I'll do that. Bob did the other one.
Yeah. Okay.
We'll do that one, yeah.
Okay, yes, I can open this.
Can you? You don't need this other strap?
Yes, I need the longer screw.
Longer screw?
That, not yet. Though.
Okay. What?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's your system. Nice cones.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes, very nice cones.
Very nice.
Okay, so we just simply hook the black to the black and the white to the white.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to snip these ends down to the length of the two strip wires. Even like that, there, and wind up even. Out of the way of this screw here that goes in. All right, so now I'm ready for that real long screw that was sitting down there.
Yep.
I can feel it's going to be hitting those. Yeah, it's
going to
hit
through.
I'm going to have to shorten that because it's going to hit the wire coming into the fixture from behind.
Shorten it.
So I am going to use my screw cutter here.
Oh, good. You don't have to worry about it.
Can you look in my camera to see if you can see my shirt and everything?
Perfect.
Can you see
nice flag in the background and nice flag you got on your shirt.
Good.
Beautiful.
Alrighty, and you can see the country I'm born in.
Perfect. Both sides.
Good. And can you see my tool belt?
Yep.
Good.
Like that. Flag flapping in the air.
Yes, that makes it.
Isn't that pretty?
Shows a little pride of the country I'm
yeah,
born
I
in.
I loved it. When they said they had a sale on it over to Home Depot for $9.99,
mm-hmm.
I said, I'll go and grab it. And with that one, with the veteran's flag up and that one flag, oh.
Now when I unscrew this, that keeps the threads nice. When I put it in the hole, it goes in nice and easy and I don't have to fight with it.
Right.
Put this back up here again. And I'll make sure our wires are out of the way of everything here. doesn't want to behave, I'll take a screw gun and just cram it in there.
Because it's too short?
No, no. I didn't cut it too short. It went the first time. I'm getting a damn mosquito in my eye, and I hate them things. I like
bastards.
Just kill every single one of them, wouldn't you?
Yep, I do. Every time we... Nowadays, with that all that rain we had,
yeah,
you can't sit outside anymore. It'll eat you alive.
Yeah.
I'd have a lot of off on me.
Oh, okay. Got it.
Get it?
Yes, now it's starting to rain.
Okay.
So the thread just got a little bit messed up when I tried to
get
put it on
here.
The first time.
Goddamn buggers?
Yeah. Wish we could kill every single one of them.
Yeah, because we had some tremendous amount of heat and all that rain. Scrape your hand?
What?
Huh?
What did you say?
Did you scrape your hand?
No. No. There it comes.
I think you got it. There you go.
Now it's tightening right up.
Huh?
Yes, it's tightening right up. Okay. I want this one pointing this way, right?
Yep.
About right there?
Yeah. That one in the middle of the driveway here.
Okay. Ugh. Oh, I'm not gonna fuck with that because I don't want. I'd rather have it like that than broken, you know.
Yeah, I'll adjust it.
Okay.
You do those horn things, no?
What?
Or you put the lights on first?
Put the. Give me the globes. Maybe I can use them. Easier to go the wrong way than sometimes than the right way. The right way. This is like a bayonet mount. Instead of doing it like that, doing it opposite like that. You should probably take that other one back, and if you can get a warranty, get a claim on it.
I know. Right, you're up there.
Right.
Right, you're up there.
Right.
It's the same thing that I had put up there. LED thing.
Yes. Brand new LED bulb.
Yep.
It's got the base. You can. It's better than the built-in ones, because the built-in ones, when they break, there's no replacing the bulb.
That's why I wanted the same thing. I ain't doing no LED
built-in
fixture anymore.
That are built-in.
Yep. I think it's bad. The light bulb goes, get up there and change it.
Yep. This way, the bulb goes, you just change the bulb.
Yep.
The other one, you gotta change the
fixture. Take the whole thing. Well, let's go do our testing.
Alrighty. So you just tighten that one. Actually, that one's tight. That's tight. That's tight.
Either way?
Nope, you're good. But let's back up closer to the door since we're looking at all the way. Alrighty, so how are you? How do you like the
work? Oh, beautiful job, David. One good workmanship.
Thank you. Peace.
Peace to you.